Hello everyone, I will be telling you about Mentor-Mentee program which runs in MIT University. This program helps support the students in their learning. It builds confidence in them, improves their skills and helps them become a student they want to be in their coming up future. So this is a milestone for a student. We come across four types of mentors, that are faculty mentors, alumni mentors, industry mentors and parent mentor. Now, what does these mentors do? These four type of mentors help develop a student through a process of experiential guidance and learning. And what are their roles? What is the role of a mentor? A mentor boosts confidence, provide guidance and encouragement. They are role models for a mentee. What is a mentee role? Student as a mentee should have strong commitment for their self-improvement and achievement. Should be open and receptive to new ideas. Could ask anything to his mentor without any hesitation and could freely put out their ideas in front of him. How this program benefits a student? This mentor-mentee program benefits a student in certain ways. It supports mentee gain a better understanding of oneself, can freely express his views and ideas, and this mentorship program would be a long-lasting experience for the student to achieve their goal.
Hi, this is Medha Singh from BJMC second year. The mentor for my mentor-mentee program is Professor Dr. Sanjay Mohan Jory. He has been a great help for me, as in I got the project in print media. So I got the opportunity to work with the special children. Working with special children is really not that easy. It's tough because they take time. And during the project, sir gave me really the great tips that could help me out in digging out the stories and taking interviews from those students. They are really tough to handle. During all the project, writing for special children was really a bit complicated for me. And for the writing parts, Jory sir also helped me out with all the grammatical mistakes, composition and likewise things. When I came to the college, I was just a simple regular writer. But after I came under the guidance of Jory sir, I became a good writer, a better one. And I think what I am today in my writing skills is all dedicated to Jory sir. So I support this program a lot. This is something really great that has been working out in our department. So that's all. Thank you.
The Mentor-Mentee program is a very unique feature of all the courses offered here at Amity University, be it the BJMC or the MJMC or any other programs at undergraduate and postgraduate levels that we are offering. Each student is allotted a faculty mentor, and monthly, two meetings per month are held. And the student meets up with a mentor and can share his or her problems, academic as well as personal. So for me, it's been a really great experience, a true eye-opener, because it gives you a great insight into the psychology of a student, what he thinks, how he is coping up with the pressure. Because being a teacher, sometimes when I give an assignment, I feel that, okay, there's just two pages to write. But on the other hand, on the part of the student, okay, they have one assignment, they have some studies, then they have some personal engagements. So it's a real, a true eye-opener, the mentor-mentee feature. And through this feature, we have been able to help a lot of students in terms of relieving their stress, in terms of helping them to cope up better with their studies, because at the end a mentor comes out as a true guide or a real helper for a student who helps him out throughout his 2 or 3 years at the university. So all in all, a very great feature in all the programs of Amity.